man. Good shit.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's our second trip for the Roar. Me and Mitch went out last week and fortunately didn't get any stags, but we got some good action, so we'll roll on the clips from that.
Buddy.
Saw his ass.
Yeah. I can see it real well through the scope, eh?
Nice,
he's
yeah.
Just looking down that way, like the whole time. He's bustling.
Yeah. So was he just a bit young?
It's hard to tell. It wasn't that great a rip.
Nice.
That red light's real obvious, too.
Oh, there's two. Fuck. We better take that off. I wonder if it's just looking at that.
Probably.
Shit.
Fuck.
Lucky it wasn't a monster, eh?
That was pretty mean. We hurled across the river, thought bugger it, we'll get our feet wet, got over here, got pretty close to him, and then I spotted a bit of movement, and he's just an average like 8-pointer, maybe 3 or 4 years, if that. And he sat there and looked at us for about a minute, 2 minutes, and staring at that red light that's on the camera. Good to see a stag in the bush, for once.
It's taken us 3 days.
Yeah.
He was only, probably what this head here is, just a shitty little 8-pointer, so didn't really want to shoot him. Not much point in that, but lucky for us, it's only the start of April, and I've got a couple more trips up my sleeve. Anyway, second trip, what are we doing, mate?
Yeah, I pretty much just walked up yesterday, up on the tops now. The plan is another 4 days, so I think we're just going to head right up onto the ridge and just camp our way along the tops. And yeah, have you chased after some roaring red stags, eh?
Yeah, yeah. Already had a good wee encounter this morning. Well, yeah, should be a good trip. Weather's looking good, so
yeah, let's do it.
Stag's been making a little bit of noise and we've just seen him right on the edge of the bush. Now he's just stormed across the clearing and he's coming up this way. Let's see if he gets some good footage of
first stag the trip.
First stag.
Sorry, buddy, did you ask for some cranks keys?
Oh, stop it. That's out the gate. Mate, incredible.
Literally just said to Ray before, so the chopper flew over the valley and he's landed to where we were going to go, which is down the flats over there. And I said to Ray, it could be funny if this chopper's just led us to like a big stag. And I just saw two deer over there, and then just to the right of them is a big f***ing stag. I hate it if you say that.
Nah. Oh yeah, I see. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. It's flying.
Yeah. We don't have a big camera, so we can't get a real good look at him. Already just gone back to the packs to get the camera and the tripod.
There he is. His right side definitely at the top is good as left, eh?
There we go. Turn for us. He's pretty skinny, eh? Some rotten. What is his age? Can't say he looks young, eh?
Like, is that one going to be coming up the valley, you reckon?
It will be at the moment. Hard to tell a fucking. No, it's one of his. Yeah, so he's only got
two.
Yeah. He's just an 8, eh? So you reckon? Lick, lick.
It's a bit of a battle find a campsite, but managed to find one finally. So you'll set up camp here, and you have an early morning tomorrow. Sound good, Sam, man?
Sounds bloody good, mate.
How's camp looking? She's a bit tight.
Yes. Good flow to get the tight, so. But we'll take it.
I got camp all set up. Really, really looking forward to jumping in those sleeping bags, eh? Hey, ready?
Oh, I can't wait.
We camped pretty much packed up. That's where our tent was. And we're off to the promised land, down to that valley. Under a bit of clearing and some nice little ridges, hopefully. Hopefully some stags making some noise. Yeah. Bloody good.
Sneak in and not make a noise. It's the easiest way to get two people in.
Alright, let's do it. Thank you.
Just set up camp. There's a stag going real good. He went over rowing time and he's just going every 5 or 10 minutes. So he's a couple hundred metres up there maybe, so we're just going to sneak in quietly. We're not going to let out any roars. Yeah, hopefully closer distance, and he's a shooter.
As you may notice in this next clip, the audio isn't too flash. We've recently invested in some new flash wireless mics, but unfortunately at the time of filming this video we hadn't worked out how to use them correctly yet, so there's a few clips where the audio isn't that great. If you just grin and bear it, we've figured it out now and you should have some crisp audio later on the season.
He's just been like 50 years ahead of us, and older.
outsmarted. Nothing new. No, we thought, yeah, we'd just blow the stag. We thought he was going to come down onto the flats, but he did the opposite and went straight up. So we punch followed him for about half an hour. And now he's downwind of us, so we can't really catch him. So we're going to go back down to the flats. And then, yeah, who knows, he might be coming down there. Other ridge up. We'll see what happens.
Holy f, buddy. Oh, f, man. Good shit.
Oh. Holy.
That happened quick.
That happened really, really quick.
It was so foggy. Holy shit.
Boys have been pretty demoralized this morning, actually, eh? Some seriously shit monkey scrubbing, bush bashing to go through, and then that happens.
You come out to a fucking epic clearing. I like that.
It's an epic clearing.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, so I apparently stood out one roar, and I think, did I saw him? I saw him before.
Yeah.
Before he made any noise. Came charging out, and I spotted him, let out another roar, and he just came straight down. Came within probably 30, 40 metres, eh? Damn. Holy, quick. I thought he was going to see us.
Yeah.
As soon as he started going that way, I was like, oh man, he's going to wind us.
Woohoo! Did you have a look, mate?
Yeah, boy.
Mate.
Bad, eh?
Bad at all.
I'll take
buddy.
I'll take that.
What is he?
Me. Hey?
Unreal.
What a cool head.
Sick.
Holy.
Definitely, that's definitely the best year I've seen all trip, eh?
That is the best year I've seen in my long
time. Easily.
Shit, you even tried growing a bait on as well. Mean. Oh man, happy with that. Happy with that. Well, you're pretty chuffed with that, eh? All happened pretty quickly, but man, it was exciting. Pretty happy with this head, eh? He's a wee 10 pointer. We're just going to leave him for now, push on up the valley and see if we can get a stag ready, eh?
Ready. Announce your presence, mate.
I'm here. I'm here to shoot a stag. I don't know what you wanted to say.
That's perfect. That's better than I thought you were going to do. Alright, it's ready. Ready to tail on trigger now?
Yeah.
I've just spotted another stag just on the edge of that sunlight there. Looks to have a bit of antler, so we're going to try and close the gap. He's sort of coming down the valley, so hopefully he's coming towards us, eh?
Surely.
I've just seen that stag again. He's sort of coming up towards us. So he's going to try and get this wee ridge and have a good look at him. I'd say when we get over this wee lip, he won't be far away.
Pretty fun. Managed to talk right into that steer, but yeah, it's just not quite what we're after, eh? I'm gonna sound a wee bit bigger, so let it grow a bit for a couple more years. But yeah, cool footage nonetheless.
Very cool.
Hell of a spot too, eh?
Yeah, it's a mean spot.
Plan now, just a bit of a quick glass around here, see if any more sham about. Otherwise head back and butch up your deer, eh?
Sounds good, mate. Sounds good.
Fucking hell, that's some hook. Looks like. It's a lake there.
Yeah.
I can't tell.
Is it a... You, I don't know. Is it a bull set?
It's a bull set. Stop. Stop right there.
Alright, well, we're back at the stag. Pretty tough with it, eh? He's a 10 pointer. He tried to be an 11. Lucky he's only a 10 because I've shot about 4 11 pointers now, so nice to get something different, but you can't tell me he's an 11 pointer anyway. So we're going to carry on. This is our last day of hunting, so we've got one afternoon up our sleeves ready.
Yeah.
What's the plan, mate?
I guess we'll just head back down to camp, have a chill over lunch, and then yeah, hope to get again this afternoon and find another big stag.
Yeah.
Plan anyway.
Man.
Go, son. Oh, where's he gone? Woo! I'm terrified, eh?
Oh, God, is dead.
Oh, yeah, that's so nice.
Potentially picked up the same stag from last night at the top of the clearing, the same spot.
Oh, it's the same one from last night, eh?
I think it must be.
So just came out and there's two stags going nuts up here. Well, not too sure where they are, but I'm going to sneak across the river and climb up. And there's actually a bit of a clearing out the back here, so go check it out. Hope to get a bit closer. It's been a pretty good evening, just listening to multiple stags. Saw a new one on this side of the river. But yeah, just a young fella, but yeah, bit of potential there. This one over there's been going off, but yeah, it's been a bloody enjoyable evening.
Yeah, that blew more, at least 5 different stags going, isn't it?
Yeah.
All over the place, it's epic.
It's beautiful. Pretty amazing how many are still going after, like, you know, we're just clearing.
camping on the clearing.
Pretty amazing how we're just camping up the clearing and they're still bloody going, so.
Epic.
Yeah,
speaking of, back to camp, is it?
Yes.
Dinner time.
Yeah, dinner time.
Let's go.
Time for a go native.
Oh.
Nah, I don't think he's gonna shoot it.
Right, so the boy's just been chasing up another stag. It's going pretty good, so climbed probably close to 100 metres. Got within sight of him, but just wasn't a shooter, sadly, so it's all right. Back down to the packs and then back up to the hill climb, eh?
That's pretty much us for the trip. We're about a quarter of the way out now and we're just going to carry on walking. But it's been an awesome trip, real chuffed to come away with a nice stag, and yeah, we've got some awesome footage, so hopefully you guys enjoy seeing all that when it comes out.
Yeah, like Chris said, it's been an epic trip, and we've got a few more coming up. Boys are off to Whoppy Lock next week, and Mitch is actually out for a solo hunt at the moment, so yeah, plenty of exciting stuff coming up, so yeah, keep watching and keep liking and subscribing. Cheers guys.
Thanks.
Alrighty, so we're in Fiordland, in the Midburn Waffley Block. We've got 10 days in here, we're bloody fizzing for it.
Dear Lord.
What did you say earlier, ready?
The kids never fucked with your gear, right?
Good animals. Nah, it's just not feeling good. Start again.
Because we've got a few more epic trips coming up.
I'm sorry. Oh shit, I did shit. Do you guys enjoy that?
Yeah, and just fuck, sorry.
Alright guys, well, that's pretty much it.
Every time. So yeah, make sure you like and subscribe, and yeah, we've got plenty more stuff coming. Yes, it's been an absolute blast. Make sure you.
Been a blast. Got a blast, guys.
Got a blast.
Fingers crossed.
You.
Fuck, that looks delicious.
Doesn't it?
Stick him in the frame.
Oh, go away, guys.
Fuck.
We should be on for a second time. Up to G.
Couldn't tell you.
Yeah,
right, let's just try to do one from the top.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I'll do it again.